one of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
No, it was quiet, like from a basement.
You come here to eat dim sum or talk about ghosts?
All right.
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every net runner ends up the same way, brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Oh, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Huh. Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
Ah, you're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always find an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
So aggressive.
Child, I have a grave task for you. The literal kind. The Netrunner is still alive. But what happens to her is either a matter of time or your discretion. Bugbear is trapped in the net. If she jacks out, the Tiger Claws stand ready, waiting like vultures to tear her to shreds. And if she doesn't, her synapses will fry soon enough anyway. I am counting on you, V. See the details attached.
Ah! We're supposed to believe, huh? Netrunners stick together. Had enough trouble with her once. Who knows what two of them could do?
Just a matter of time till she finds out she's trapped. Then she's ours.
Thank you.
Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed. Someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Damn those cosplayers winding me up. Telling everybody else how to live. Fucking freeloaders. I'm proud of it. I mean, been where? Huh? Done what? These dudes. No career, no kids, no nothing. Failed at everything you tried? Oh yeah, don't sweat it. Be a monk.
Come on, cut them some slack. These guys do good. They help people, some of them.
Fuck that. Cock-rotten hypocrites, all of them. Talking shit about implants. Any kind of tech's no good, but look around. What do you see?
I don't know. Go ahead and tell me.
Machines! Electrified, electronic machines in the temples themselves. Telling you, hypocrites.
Chum, you got a lot of passion in your conviction. You ever thought of, taking vows? Joining them?
Now fuck you!
Paulson needs to know about this.
Go tell him yourself.
He looked at me.
Holy
fuck! I think
fuck
he likes what he sees.
Wakey, wakey! I think he's just sprouted a new chakra out of his crotch.
Nah, dried up ages ago down there. Probably just has a wrinkly mound, no pubes.
Faith, you up for a trip to Nirvana? Five heads a width, it'll take you to paradise.
Don't gotta pull on no gonk costume, neither.
Hey, why ain't he humming? Most monks hum, right? They're, you know, mantra. Hum, you dickwad!
Come on, hum, guy. Hum! You're a kitty!
Let's not draw this out.
Real hopping place. A lot of tigers roaming, especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Uh-huh. You know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like. Did I say we were finished? Let's not draw this out. Did I say we were finished?
Death of a loved one. Even worse.
Going anywhere. Our orders were clear.
Yeah, got in an empty room. Real important fucking word, that is.
Hey, swearing! You're in a sacred space.
Here.
Chill, Gramps. I'm almost done.
Say what you will, but they're not meant to be here.
And they shall not stay. It is a temporary situation, as you have just heard.
Oh, I heard. It is just hard to believe.
once you let the tiger sing.
You entered and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work. Closing the contract and making the transfer.
Hey.
Hello, V. Ugh, I'm starting to feel that stress go away.